Peace, family. Welcome to another episode of YP High Perspective, where we review internet media content via news clips, entertainment, or everyday recordings, and we give you a higher cognitive understanding on the subject matter at hand. Today, we're going to be reviewing a rap video that was released by two people who blew up on social media for the physical anatomy proportions. for the proportions of their physical anatomies in regards to their necks. One by the name of Daddy Long Neck, another by the name of Wide Neck. And this song is called The Next Big Thing. Now, before I give my higher perspective, y'all know how I do. I love to pull the video up, show you guys the video content, and then we give our higher perspective. So without further ado, let's pull it up. Here we go. Bam.
Bitch, I'm the next big thing. Shut the fuck up and suck this big neck. Daddy Long Neck, smoking on the propane. Suck my dick and the whip shit just gave me brain.
Bitch said I'm the next big thing. Shut the fuck up and suck this big neck. Wide neck, smoking on the propane. Suck my dick in the whip, just give me brain.
Walk in the party, litty like a titty. Got a long neck and my diamond so drippy. Bad bitch, run up, but I'm too busy. Yeah, my pocket's fat even though I'm skinny.
Wide neck on the scene, smoking propane. Yeah, bitch, gave me brain off a new chain. I was sitting in the counter, now I'm switching lanes. Every bitch in the world wanna know my name.
Shorty wanna fuck, but she's too cheap. Diamond on my neck, strains on my feet. Me and Wide Neck, we on TV. Daddy Long Neck, crazy in the sheets.
You ain't getting next, shut the fuck up. You niggas playing real, bunch of suckers. I just poured a four in this double cup. Long neck, yeah, I damn nigga fuck with us.
Bitch, man, I'm the next big thing. Shut the fuck up and suck this big neck.
Time to cut that shit off. Listen, I'ma hop right into this, okay? This video right here, alright? I'm not gonna jump on a bandwagon and make fun of somebody's neck or make fun of the way somebody's look. Okay? Save that shit for World Star. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna ask a question. Have we really come to this in the world today? In a capitalistic society? Where we capitalize off each other so much that the only way you could get rich or famous is by letting somebody make fun of you, basically at somebody else's expense. Second of all, do they think niggas is this dumb? Because this song is not for white people. This song is meant for a black audience. So do they think that they can, do people just think that they can turn anything into music and we'll buy it because it got some bass behind the instrumental? So you can make a song about necks. How am I supposed to even relate to this song? My neck don't look like that. Why would you make a song like this? Okay? Second of all, why would these two, why would Daddy Long Neck and Wide Neck allow themselves to be exploited by the world like this? Okay? I know they didn't buy that jewelry. I know they didn't buy them clothes. So whoever put this together for a little shot of fame and a little bit of view time, you know, viewership on the internet, why would you allow somebody to exploit you like that? Okay? Because the internet is making fun of the way you look because people are ignorant. So now you're going to make that into a rap video and further exploit yourself and make fun of something about yourself that you're really sensitive about? Because I know y'all didn't like people talking about y'all neck. So, okay, why would you allow somebody to exploit you for that? Okay? For views. This is the world we live in. Where you would allow somebody to film you making yourself look like a goddamn fool. And then the black dude got the little white dude, Daddy Long Neck, on his shoulders, bopping around. And then and then they got the nerve to mention sexually explicit, you know, content and other things doing drugs such as sipping lean. So you sitting here, you know, why is that thrown in there? What that got to do about the next big thing? Who did this? Who sat down and said, let's write a song called The Next Big Thing? Who even linked y'all to? Why? Why would y'all do that? Why? And so, family, I really don't even have too much to say in this video. This is not going to be one of them 15, 20 minute I'm going in video. This is going to be short because the perspective is so quick there. Why do we live in a world today where in order to get ahead, you gotta let somebody fully exploit you and capitalize off you? This is a humiliation ritual that we watch. We watching these idiots humiliate themselves on World Star for everybody to laugh at y'all even more. For what? Do y'all think y'all about to get a number one album off this? You think this song about to be a hit on the billboards? You think you about to, you know what I'm saying, get video of the year award or something for this trash ass song? You think they about to play this in the club? They better not play this shit in the club. And so I don't understand where these two really thought this song was finna go. Did they think niggas was gonna be banging this? Okay, what is this? This song goes both ways. And here's the higher perspective. For one, that in order to be successful now, if you're not independent, you have to allow somebody to exploit you or capitalize off you. That's the message that's being sent here. Okay? You gotta be a clown. They only promoting clowns now, as we can see. For two, they think they must, or not even think, black people must be so goddamn ignorant today, which some people do display large and huge volumes of ignorance. Black people must be so goddamn ignorant today that people think that they can package anything as long as they put a beat behind it. Okay? Oh, let's take two rapists and write a rap song about I'm a rapist and call it the next rape thing and make a video and put it on Worldstar and niggas will like it. Well, I don't understand who packaged this and where they thought this was finna go. Did they think I was gonna take this and say, oh, yo, this shit, how am I about to play this? I don't even look like Nam one of them. Okay? I don't even look like Nam one of them. So how could I bang this and what was I supposed to relate to in the content of this song? I don't understand. And so that being said, family, this is probably the shortest YPR perspective I'll ever do. Okay? I'm just guessing that this is the shortest one. Because this is so cut and dry, I don't have to go too deep. These two idiots allow whoever idea it was to link them up and thought that would be a good idea to play themselves further to show that they don't even have integrity for themselves to the point where they would allow somebody else to capitalize off of something that they've been being made fun of on social media for forever, which is a different looking physical anatomy. Okay? You got retards in the world who think everything is funny. Then you got people who just say you look different. That's okay. It doesn't bother me. And so that being said, these two idiots, okay, are sending out a message to kids who get bullied. Because that's what they got. They got bullied on cyber. It's called cyberbullying. They were victims of cyberbullying. They're sending a message out to kids all across the world that not only is it nobody going to, you know, rationally come to your aid for the way you look when you're getting cyberbullied, but also you should exploit your dumbass self and allow somebody to capitalize off your retarded ass self for the way you look for other people's entertainment. And that they'll buy you a chain that you can temporarily have and that you can put another idiot on your goddamn shoulders and prance him around. And don't forget to mention drugs and sex, because that'll really help your career that you're making off exploiting yourself. So that being said, family, please do not be like these retards and allow somebody to convince you that you should do something to furthermore make yourself a victim of exploitation and cyberbullying. Please, and please do not allow people to think that they can turn anything into a rap song and it will be accepted by the black community. Yes, the black community accepts a lot of ridiculous things that I wish that it would not, but this is not one of them. And with that being said, family, I love y'all. Peace.